Asset management is one of the most important operations procedures. So it only makes sense that combining asset management with our requests and incidents in Service Desk gives us even more value. Hi, Matt Beran, product specialist at InvGate. With InvGate Insight and InvGate Service Desk coupled together, your service and support teams have just what they need to properly provide excellent service. You can pick up a 30-day trial of both software titles on try.invgate.com and follow along. Asset management is a key aspect of service management, and it's no wonder why. Services require hardware and software to deliver value. So it also makes sense that connecting your other processes to configuration management and asset management will go a long way when trying to improve services or the management thereof. If you have integrated asset management with InvGate Insight, you can see the assets that are assigned to each person who calls the service desk or creates a ticket in InvGate Service Desk. Customers who create self-service tickets like this one can see the assets that are assigned to them over here on the right, and they can quickly link them to the ticket as they create it. From an agent perspective, they can not only link the item, but they can also click in and see all the important asset details. They can go even further to open it directly into InvGate Insight, but from here they can see the hardware details as well as some of the network details and software details that have been reported from that device. If I need to go further, I can click open in InvGate Insight. It'll bring me right to the asset and I can start remote supporting that user or see who logged in recently or more details. Linking assets to a ticket is useful for incidents and requests as well as change records and associating infrastructure gear with the changes we're planning and executed. The same is true when you start to look from the assets and configuration items themselves. So for instance, if I go into an individual asset, like asset 005, which is Nancy's laptop, I can go to the request tab here and see all the open requests that I've had against this asset. And these relationships and information are a huge value to service managers who are doing trend analysis or just trying to connect the dots. Both our tools have a powerful dashboard. So here, in InvGate Insight, you can see I have a widget to display assets that have an open request against them, and it's sorted by location, so if I go to one of these locations, I can help resolve some existing issues. Now, what's great about having these processes working together is that once you have your services mapped in the CMDB here, you can not only see all the configuration items that are needed to deliver our business intelligence app, but I can also see all the activities for all of the assets that are associated with this service. So for instance, I can see ownership changes, asset status changes, I can see network changes, every time the diagram is updated, anytime anything happens to one of these CIs or configuration items. Under here, under requests, I can also see all of the changes that are scheduled against the configuration items that deliver this BI service. So I can see that this switch has a high priority change already planned for it. If I want to, I can click through and click in to see the specific request and see the details of when it's going to happen. Even more power can be achieved by integrating further with workflows. For instance, you might have an onboarding workflow like this one that assigns selected configuration items to the new hire and puts them into service. Or you might have another workflow to make changes to configuration items so that we have a record of who's changing the details, locations, or other aspects of our CIs. By giving IT staff access to this type of automation, InvGate Service Desk and InvGate Insight help you keep your inventory straight and your configuration data accurate. And these are just some of the benefits your teams acquire as they integrate asset management with Service Desk operations. For more on this topic, check us out on YouTube or discover our solutions by signing up for a trial at try.invgate.com. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you again soon.